You want a turf laid out for that as well, AJ? Or just use the red turf?
If you want the red turf.
Okay, last year's recruits, get packed on. Right, yep.
Are we putting pack on now?
Yep. Yep, on red, heat, and... Kyle, Brent, and Pete. That's pretty good.
Run with this hose, stretch it right out, show water, run back.
Should be in the center.
The other kid.
Center, this bank.
There we did three. They were food. They had a good, well, the one kid only did the 2 days in cages, so I think that, so Angus, Fraser.
You on Rit?
Yeah.
Where was the Rit officer?
Yes, sorry. Do you want to be?
Hey guys, you don't have a lot of spare bottles, so only go on here when we're inside. So get your mask on and everything, but just turn your pack on, but don't actually put it on until we're inside there and ready to go.
It's a real, if I mean it's true, it's a real to do that, but you're probably most recently up on it.
I think Pete's giving you the most confidence there, Kyle.
That's the confidence, okay. Yeah. Unless you don't want it.
Sure, I got some color. Have we got a board going yet?
No.
Okay. Can we give you a hand with that?
I got your board, but I don't know where the pen is.
Oh, actually, Rob's the guy. Rob should have been. Rob's the little senior guy.
Yeah, that's why he's doing it.
I'll bring this over here for you guys. Here's
That's all he wants.
Mine. It's been a while since you've done any of this, isn't it?
You're accountable where? Yeah, like that size.
All right. over and explode the line.
This is going to be, you guys are going to be on the big line.
About that one? Yeah, might as well. Shut it down again? Yeah. Don't want to get any more on it. Are you going to release some pressure out of here?
Did you shut it down again?
Shut it down.
So Chris, you're gonna have Werner and Kirsten with you. Hey, when if there's some stuff getting exciting over here, we'll so you can have a look. See, we'll just give you a ring over. And...
Are you
ready, Chris?
Yeah. What? Well, where are they light? Bart, where are you lighting first? Okay. Well, we can bring this line back a bit.
Okay.
That way you guys can see as well.
Either tanker, none on the engine.
It's basically just a safety.
And the medium ones got carried here. Basically, we'll uncoil it here.
Yep.
Just leave it charged up here.
Okay. We're not going to be spraying nothing. This is just in case something like that. Ultimately, what we're going to do, we'll probably have two. Put a gated Y on it and have two.
We'll get you packed up. They're all off of tanker one. They're all off of tanker two. They're all off of engine. Mini's cleaned, so we're...
Go back to the whole thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We should have more.
Hey, Chris! You're going to have to... you'll be on the next crew going in. So if you want to back up, just do a slam back here. And,
yeah. So should we move these guys off of the exposure then?
We'll put Martin with slam back.
Exposure one.
Yeah. And then that frees up those guys to watch again.
Yeah.
Hand open.
So.
Two, four, five, seven, six, seven, Hey, it's very tight in that one.
Got two running off there. We got attack one and attack two.
They're both coming off down here.
Yeah.
And Rip.
Like the middle
Okay, see the curtain,
oh, yeah.
Top of the curtain?
That's starting to burn.
Yeah, and this other side here, they're melting. They're not burning, but they're melting.
Now the ceiling is starting to roll.
Yeah. Okay, just gotta
pull it down.
Okay, so just to hit it with the
quick
stream. Yeah, just a quick stream.
That cools it down enough to.
Yeah. You don't want to do it too much, because if you get too much, it'll bring the thermal right down on top of you.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez.
That's pretty much what happened there.
That was too much?
Yeah.
Didn't seem like it.
It doesn't take very long at all. Like, yeah. Just a quick hit.
Well, so much better.
If you have just a single room that the fire is in, and you're at the doorway, what you can do is you can give it a little longer stream. And if the windows, or if the place has no windows, a bedroom, a basement room, whatever, and you're able to give it a good shot, the steam will expand in that room and put fire on. You'll get what's called a steam kill. So that would be actually ideal.
But it'd only be with no windows and, or no air entry.
Or if you don't hit the window with the hose, with the water stream.
Your flash is just
going to
go off the window.
Yeah, they're just ventilating now.
They're on air.
I think they kicked in the door
exposure?
On the other side.
At what point did they go on air? As soon as they started it?
As soon as they went in.
Okay, they're going in. Okay. So they're still breathing right there.
Yeah.
Real tight, you can probably boot that door in.
If you're just trying to get the smoke out and there's not a lot of heat, then like right now the fire is pretty much out. Right?
This would be a good time.
You can ventilate now just to get rid of this, smoke. Open up a couple of doors in the back of the house and put the fan in the front and just blow it out. Cause the pressure.
Right.
And that works great.
You can assist from inside. It has to be all done with.
whatever the IC is trying to do.
Yeah, you have to do it in a very coordinated way. If that was different, but that was part of the background.
Seen this guy ventilated on the side of the building.
It's a little different. Like that whole room will look like that.
So we got the heat, and we didn't get like smoke because everything that was inside there was burning clean.
And because the roof's off, a lot of the fire gases, you can probably see them puffing out.
Yeah, they're coming out.
Yeah. So generally, if you've got your asphalt roof or metal roof or whatever you've got on top, it's going to contain all those fire gases. It's going to drop it down. So you usually see a little more rolling across the ceiling, you know, like
roll over.
Yeah, as it goes. So our next scenario we're going to do in the back corner. So if you guys want to go down on the bottom there, you'll see a little bit better. And this one's going to be, it's in a bedroom, so it's going to be a lot more contained. So what you're probably going to see is, well, you're going to see less. Because as soon as that fire gets building, and we're not going to put the crews in to start with, so they're going to be coming in. So you're going to see that fire, like the black, start up and drop down. And as it drops down, it'll just black out that window. Until these windows are all single pane, so what'll happen is it'll get hot enough that the glass cracks, and then you'll probably see it come out that window there. So, of course, you want to stay with them, and basically it's good to kind of see from the outside of how fire reacts, so that you kind of got an idea when you're on the inside. Okay. Any questions? Yeah, Lawrence will set you up. Basically, the glass is, it's just going to crumble. It's basically all it does, and then it's just going to vent straight up and out. You guys can actually take that 2.5 around that side too.
Sure.
Sir Werner, your question?
Yeah, how long will it run for?
We'll start it up basically when we know the crews are at the door.
Makes it a lot easier. 2.5.
That's all we got, guys.
Is that it?
Well, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. What
about you? And you're coming in on the second floor, right? So if this had a full basement underneath, main entrance, you come in on the main entrance, and I've been in a couple of house fires where the floor is burning from underneath and it's coming up around. And initially, we didn't know that there was a second floor because you come in, and we came in too fast and didn't do a walk around. It could have been bad because the floor gets weakened, of course.
And you're coming in on that floor.
Yeah. So it's something you really have to be aware of. This one here, we're burning from underneath. We're burning from the top down.
Right.
And so the floor will have a lot longer safety time because, of course, flame burns up, not right down.
I'll be right back. I dropped some bugs.
Yep.
Oh, this is the largest part.
Yeah. These windows here will blacken up quite quickly, relatively quickly, so we won't be able to see too much other than just flame. Yeah, scenario in here, and we'll do about 3 or 4, probably.
You guys have been playing all month, I think.
Yeah.
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 What's the advantage of, I guess it's cheaper to have us demolish it than have somebody pay them?
Yeah.
It?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just wondering why somebody would say.
But they don't do this in the city anymore either. It's very rare to get permission to burn a house.
That's
in the
because
city.
Of gases and
whatnot. Yeah.
Gotta clean those windows.
Yeah.
You always have to pour a fire?
Oh, yeah. He's getting his practicing for his night job. Moonlighting is the housekeeper.
They melt, but they work!
That smoke is what's going to burn. Whatever fuel, when that room flashes over,
that's what's igniting.
That's what's igniting is the smoke particles, the whatever unburned gases that's in with that smoke. That's what's burning. Okay, so they're rolling up the wall and across the roof line.
Oh, this is neat.
This is
really cool. Oh, yeah. Cool.
That's for burning down the house.
I know it sets a lot longer.
Oh, there you go.
Same thing. I was talking about it. Depends on the.
Come on, this is Del Pondra.
At this stage, yeah, you break the roof.
Oh, that black smoke's coming out now.
Oh, okay. Smoke's going to pour.
But it didn't blow out. But we heard a lot of cracking going on.
Ideally, if they didn't put the fire out, the windows would have blown out.
Oh yeah, but then half the house would be gone. Maybe.
Up for attack two, ventilation, attack one, leaving all the fire.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So it was a smaller confined area. It's a bedroom in there, so obviously quicker thermal. Yeah, command, the big window in the fire room is cracked pretty bad. It's shaking a bit. You want to just alert attack one, let them know that that's possibly going to come down. Maybe they want to take it out.
Attack one is out of structure at the present time. Should we do it after the fire or not?
Somebody's in the fire room hydraulically ventilating right now.
Copy that, it's attack two. Attack two, from command. I think the officer has mentioned that there's a large window in that area that's cracked and potentially fall onto you. Can you double check that, and if so, break it?
Sorry, I'm at the station. I'll be ready to go in a second.
So get your water screen the same size as your window. Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Coming down pretty easy, right?
Oh, yeah.
This guy.
not going to hurl you.
No. Yeah, but I can hold it all that stuff here.
Yeah, I'm not the line.
Dave, what do I got for ventilation?
Hey,
Yep, Bonnie. Lonnie's already there, so Mario. Get Mario to help Lonnie with the
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sure.
Mario. Help Lonnie with the fan. Hey, you guys?
Good looking, we set up.
Hey, where's your helmets?
Don't worry, that's not.
cut that in. Impose the diplomatics in Wayne. Here it comes! Let's go, let's go, let's go! We're ready! Ready! Got him!
Take my pack off. My straps won't loosen up. What the hell? Yeah. Yeah.
This one's
across.
Definitely on guard.
Yep.
What are you seeing there?
Well, I'm just filming.
Did you get the mouse?
Oh no, I didn't.
Too much fire, like water load, because it shifts the house, right? Oh. So, because water adds up in a hurry, right? When it starts, because it was already, it was up to the top of here, right? So that's that extra That's quite a lot of extra water.
God, that's a lot of water.
So we just put a drain in so that it just goes onto the crawl space.
Actually, you looked rubbing. It's just going in here.
Yeah, the presumptive cancer is in now. You can just eat inside of it.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know you were going to wash your
butt. Yeah. Like Larry taking the bowl. It's been a bad moment. It's fine, like, a house fire, once you smell the house fire, you always know what a house fire smells like. Even on the road down, walking, they haven't burned it yet, I can still smell it.
Yep, not in bushfires.
Yeah, exactly.
Burning soil. If you want a mirror.
Yeah, nothing.
Kind of blackened a bit, no?
Damage deposit back.
side.
The Alpha Bravo quarter. We also got heavy smoke there.
Command, we have all of the
Yeah, four members on staff.
I understand it's very cool.
I dare you to squirt these guys.
Yeah. I triple dare you.
Shield down.
All right. Okay, so the next group sort of has to come down just a bit. Yeah, it's kind of like the old team photo.